Hello everyone. Today is Monday, and today I want make video about my new Halloween decorate which I made to my window on my room, and you will remember, who watch my video, you will remember that I received a package from Casey Rose Creation, and on this package Casey sent me 2 paper doll, and I tell that I will like made also some paper doll. And just because now I have the ability to print free printable paper, I will print also some dolls, paper dolls actually. And just because is Halloween soon, so I decided print this paper dolls how decorate to Halloween on my windows. And today I want to show you the first. I will print this crazy Halloween cat. How that you will, maybe on this, okay, you will see crazy Halloween cat. I print on tiny cardboard, just connect, and I have some the first my paper doll on Halloween. So this is the first. Happy Halloween, crazy cat. Next. Next, I want to show you this. Looks like vintage Halloween witch. I just glue some bling and how decorate and cat and pumpkin and so this is the second my paper doll. This is vampire girl, just glue together and set paper doll. And my witch girl, next my paper doll. So I will play how I tell, and okay, not yet I shall. And on the our local second, oh, and I print also this on how decorate, but I don't know where I use this, so I will help. And by the way, this you will see is looks like doodling, so it's also inspiration, and this inspiration made something like this. So this is next. And on our local second hand, I buy this pumpkin tubes. I don't know how I used will this, but just because it's pumpkin, Halloween pumpkin, so I maybe will use to how decorate on Halloween, I don't know. And I buy this fatter pumpkin back. So this is fun. And I will show you. And also, on second hand, I buy this rosettes, and it was orange, and I just inking some black ink and glue have a spooky Halloween, and on the bottom I glue this. Black fabric, I don't know how color this, you will see. So it looks like that. And if you remember, I have some fatter bags I also buy on second hand on the last year, and on the two back have this crazy cat, Halloween cat. One back I will send to one person, and one I used on how decorate connect from this rosette and glue on cardboard, and it's another decorate on my window. So this is my new decorate Halloween on the window. Not only on the window, but new decoration actually on the window. And if you will like this paper doll, and if you will like play from this paper doll, I have now my page on Pinterest, and I tell about this on my G+ page. That is link on my page, and I put link on the my page on Pinterest on description box. And if you like play with paper girl, so you will go to my page. I have then on this page file folder paper art, and you will see this paper doll. Sorry. And another paper doll, because I wanted also play with another paper doll. And if you, I don't remember who buy, on my page is only three this paper doll, three printable paper doll. Two, another was on PDF format. So if you wanted, I will send you to a mail, and you will play with this paper doll. On my, by the way, on my Pinterest page, I will have now three folder. Paper art, Indian movie, and Ukraine. On paper art file folder is many vintage stuff, many not maybe many but some paper doll. Indian movie is all about Indian cultural, and Ukraine is on the file. Ukraine is some old Ukrainian vintage old Ukrainian picture. So you will go and you will see this old stuff. Okay, so now on this video is all. I hope you will like. If you will like play with this paper doll, send me write on the comments and I will send you this paper doll. And now maybe it's all. Okay, to the next video. Bye.